stores and stuff, I like buy the neatest mini skirts and stuff. It's like so bitchin' because like everybody's like super, super nice. It's like so bitchin'. Like,
on Ventura, there you go. She just bought some bitchin' clothes. Tosses her head and flips her hair. She got a whole bunch of nothing in there.
Anyway, he goes, are you into S&M? I go, oh, right. Could you, like, just picture me in, a, like, a leather teddy? Yeah, right. Hurt me. I'm sure, no way. He was, like, freaking me out. He called me a beastie. That's, just, like, his totally bliss. He goes, like, bag your face, I'm sure. I'm like so sure, it's like, barf me out, gag me with a spoon.
Best idea to cross her mind, and something to do with where to find. A pair of jeans to fit her butt, and where to get her toenails cut.
So like,
okay.
Oh, how do you like it?
It's turbulent. It's very intense, you know?
Yeah, the thing is, like, modern day, a lot of people actually talk like that without the accent, but the like this, like, you know,
yeah.
Like, yeah.
Totally.
That's like normal modern day.
Like, to say like so much is very normal. It's very normal.
Guys, too.
Yeah. I say like a lot.
Yeah, not as much as you used to, though.
Yeah.
Especially when we lived in L.A.
Oh, man. When I was a valley girl.
I go into this, like, salon place, you know, and I want, like, to get my toenails done. And the lady, like, goes, oh, my God, your toenails are, like, so grody. It was, like, really embarrassing. She's like, oh, my God, like, bag those toenails. I'm like, sure. She goes, I don't know if I can handle this, you know. I was, like, really embarrassed. That's gonna be really like a total bummer. I'm freaking out. I'm sure. Like those things that like stick in your mouth are so gross. You gotta get saliva all over them. But like, I don't know, it's gonna be cool, you know. I'll buy some like see my smile. It'll be like really cool. So my like teeth are like too small. But no biggie. It's so awesome. It's like tubular, you know. Well, I'm not like really ugly or anything. It's just like, I don't know. You know me, I'm like into the like the clean stuff, like Pac-Man. I know, but, like,
oh my God.
Mother, like makes me do the dishes. It's like, so gross, like all this stuff like sticks to the plate. It's like somebody else's food, you know? It's like grody to the max. I'm sure it's like really nauseating. Like, bark out, gag me with the spoon. Gross. I am sure. Totally.
Oh, man.
Oh, thank goodness.
That was like eating my burrito without water.
Oh, that was like a never-ending song.
Oh my gosh.
Holy crap.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Man.
So what'd you think?
I definitely was choking on that burrito. I did not go down smooth. You know what I'm saying?
I was honestly just sitting there. I kind of tuned it out.
Man, I was just like, she will not shut up. And then I remembered we were
And
listening.
He wouldn't either.
He
I get it. She's a Valley girl. I don't need to hear it 100 times.
But I was like, woo. I was like, man, I forgot it was a song. So I was like, she won't shut up. Like, you know, like sometimes when you're like with people and like they won't stop. And then I remember it was a song. I was like, oh, well. I'm sweating.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.